In the gate. And Veroff Lemon drops My Pop Bobble just a bit coming out of the gate. Lulu Wildcat splits runners straight to the front for Lulu Wildcat. Cielo Dove away second inside. Flying Native right up and on this pace, three wide, and these three set off down the backstretch, and they pull three lengths clear of Red Hot Buddha, giving chase fourth and outside. Bleeding Gold Ring down toward the inside is fifth. Right to Rule is six onto the fire turn. Shady's Back is down inside running in seventh, the break of five. Back to Lemon drops My Pop Bam Bambina's Bling to the top of the stretch, and Cielo Dove fends off the early battles and kicks away as they turn for home. Cielo Dove is the one to catch. Bleeding Gold Ring has popped off the fence, and here she comes now. Red Hot Buddha down the center of the course, in with a chance is Flying Native. Shady's Back in behind runners, 16th to go. Red Hot Buddha rolls to the front, and Red Hot Buddha from off the pace to win. Bleeding Gold Ring was second. Lemon drops My Pop got up for third, and Flying Native was fourth.